first song that I ever learnt on guitar was What's My Age Again by Blink-182. I feel like the first chord that I do is the start of like Little Wing by Jimi Hendrix, but it's not necessarily chord. I feel like it's just a slide into kind of a G major-y shape. And I really like it, how he uses like his thumb for the bass notes and plays lead at the same time. Electric. Small gig. I actually really like Northcote Social. I'm not just saying that because we're playing it, but I think it's nice. First song I ever wrote was called Red Jumper, and it doesn't make sense at all. Favourite gig was playing the oldest cemetery in all of the UK. It was weird, freaky, bizarre, scary. I'm really into Emil and the Sniffers. I feel like everyone is. But also staple piece John Farnham.